वेलकम टू माय चैनल ए के मैकेनिकल लेक्चर। टुडे आई हैव ब्रॉट एनी अपडेट्स रिगार्डिंग फैकल्टी रिक्रूटमेंट दैट इज़ इन NCR रीजन। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आई रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। सो देर इज ए फैकल्टी रिक्रूटमेंट गोइंग ऑन इन नोएडा इंटरनेशनल यूनिवर्सिटी। इट इज़ इन दिल्ली NCR रीजन। This is you can see the description. This advertisement advertised on 21st January 2021. It's a private university located in Noida, UP. Is on faculty recruitment drive. Here is a recruitment for vice chancellor, professors, associate professor, and assistant professor. Educational qualification and experience as per UGC norms means UGC ने जो क्राइटेरिया सेट कर रखा है प्रोफेसर, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर के लिए वो चीज़ें यहाँ भी लागू होगी। द वैकेंसी ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट इज लिस्टेड हेयर, लाइक देर इज वैकेंसी इन बिजनेस मैनेजमेंट, लिबरल आर्ट्स, आर्किटेक्चर, फाइन आर्ट्स, साइंस, एजुकेशन, लॉ एंड लीगल अफेयर, नर्सिंग एंड हेल्थ साइंस। In engineering and technology also there is vacancy. Then journalism and mass communication, and next one is physiotherapy. You have to apply for that. You have to send your recent resume with passport size photo to hr@niu.edu.in. For eligibility, how to apply and other details, you can also visit this this website. Like I am clicking on this, then you can on this page. Here there is a description given, career at NIU, all description. This is rolling advertisement, and this is the forms where you have to fill all the details like name, date of birth, address, email ID. How did you learn about Noida internet, where you from, you have heard about this, which post you are going to apply, which department, like you can click on this. Then there is various departments it's showing, like biotech, computer science, mechanical, petroleum, automobile, civil, electronics, instrumentation. Yeah, I think every branch is there regarding engineering, and also there is a vacancy for non-engineering department. Here you can put your expected salary, when you can join, last salary drawn, work experience, what you have, regarding list of research papers, what you have to put on here, then educational background, what you have, percentage like this, that, and here you can put your papers published in the last 2 years, that you can list here. Mention the areas academically or otherwise where you have worked or where you have contributed, or is there any recognition you have got nationally or internationally, what you have previously, where you have previously worked, that details you have to fill here. You can also you have to put two references, references of those person who is familiar with your educational background, then upload photo, upload CV, then submit. So this is the process of how to apply. So if you have liked the video, please share it and subscribe it. Thank you.